Welcome back to Let's Play Liberal Crime Squad, where we are being pursued by two mercenaries in a jeep after we shot up a CEO residence. There's a red light with cross traffic ahead. We're going to slow down and turn. And their truck pulls out in front of your path. We're going to slow down, carefully evade, and then we're going to fight. It's just been a running gun battle so far. Okay, we slow down, plow through the fruit stand, shoot. Okay, we hit one of them. Somebody's teeth are shattering. Uh-oh, looks like Grimmoth is out of ammo. Mercenaries are vomiting. Red light, slow down. Here they come. Gurr shoots with a mercenary to no effect. Mumtaz shoots. Lexor shoots. Variax shoots. Donald Trump shoots. His teeth are shattering. We're going to plow through the fruit stand. Still shooting. I think we just hit one of them in the head. Running low on ammo. But they are badly damaged. Yeah, we're hitting them more now. Alright, one of them is dead, but it wasn't... Ah, the driver's dead. Slams into a building. Looks like you've lost them. Sweet. Alright. Taxes, appointments of liberal justices, unknown. And gender equality, unknown. Animal research practices. Let's go fuck with some animal researchers. I think we got out of that without a single scratch. Yeah, we just need to go and buy some more ammo. I like that. AK-47, so assault rifle ammo for Grimmoth. Oops. There we go. Shotgun ammo for Gurr. Shotgun ammo for Mumtaz. Assault rifle ammo for Slaxor and Variax. And more shotgun shells for Donald Trump. Working to repair body armor. Concern about brutal animal research again. Okay, so we'll do more brutal animal research. Police are attempting to arrest Dion, and he runs away successfully because he's a ninja. Alright, so let's go to the University District to Franklin Genetics. Release the cages! We didn't succeed in releasing the cages. Smash door. Release cages. Doesn't succeed. Smash door. Release the cages. Doesn't succeed. Loot. Eminent scientist. Shoots at the eminent scientist and hits the left arm. Shoots with the shotgun. Shoots with the AK-47. Shoots the body. Good lord. Okay, now he's dead. Janitor makes a break for it. And we loot, and then we will fail to release the cages. We're going to shoot at the lab tech. Cool, looks like we don't shoot at civilians in this one. Lab tech soils the floor and we kill him. Let's try more cages. Donald Trump doesn't succeed. Gurr unlocks the cage. Doesn't succeed. Loot, loot. Fight. Oh hell, we accidentally shot a civilian. Okay, this is a problem. Grab the loot, now we ought to get out of here. Uh-oh. Even the liberals are upset with us now. We didn't mean to do it, we were sorry, we were kidding. Fortunately, we're lethal as fuck and nobody can hurt us. It's just lab techs and office workers, really, but still. Doctor, secretary, and a janitor walk into a liberal crime squad. No one walks out. And looks like Slaxor has a light wound. Right leg is bruised. And we're out of here. Uh-oh, we're followed. Alright, we can do this. Oh, we shot one in the head, but he didn't die. Let's see here. Miss. Gurr reloads. Alright, we're getting another turn to shoot. I wonder what Gurr's driving skill is like now. Driving. It's not even on the page. What? How's that? Oh, driving. 0.48. Oops. Okay, pull down. Slow down. Shoot. Lots of skill gaining. Slow down. Ah, cool. The cops crashed. One of them did. Uh-oh, we've been shot. See here, Grimmoth has been shot. They're both injured. Hit him in the head again. Good lord, what are these robocops? Uh-oh, we knocked out 7 of his teeth. He won't be eating anything but porridge for a while. Oh, we didn't kill the driver. Slow down. Carefully evade. Here they come. Gurr shoots. Shoot, 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 shoot. Kill him! Yes, he's dead. We've lost them. Alright. Still concerned about animal rights. LCS Rampage. Yes, we are sorry. Oops. We accidentally killed some... friend-o's. It was the conservatives' fault for standing there. Still concerned about brutal animal research. I need to have M. Weiss heal. I think he is healing. Okay, he's healing. Gonna wait for Grimmith to heal. Let me just make sure M. Weiss is healing. Yep, tending to injuries. Okay, he's healed. Alright, so it's still animal research they're worried about. A bunch of stuff happened there, I don't know what it was. I think I'll give these guys a break ski, and we will head these guys, our new squad with AR-15s, somewhere else. Like the... Yeah, the genetics is closed down. Let's go close down the cosmetics now. If we can. These guys will not be as successful, probably. Shoot the lab tech. Hit him in the body. Hit him in the body and he's dead. Damn right. Unlocks the cage. Unlocks cage! Shoot at the lab tech. Shoot at the lab tech. Alright, they all broke for it and we can kill the lab techs. Sweet. Release the cage! Fail. I'm gonna start yelling the liberal slogan again so we don't accidentally shoot any friendos. Pew pew! Security guard shoots and misses. Okay, they get a free turn, but we won't accidentally shoot any friends. Oh, there's only moderates. Just fight. Alright, secretary ran away hollering. I keep forgetting to get loot. Shout pew pew at him. Lab tech pokes and misses. We shot him in the liver. Ooh, Larry Antley has gained some skill. Shout pew pew at him. Pew pew. Oh, they all ran. Break down this door. Shout pew pew. Pew pew. Ah, the security guard wants to fight. Whoa! Jose just got fucking headshotted. Oh man. Bummer. He got crowned. Alright, we'll kill this guy. We'll release the cages up here and then we'll get out of here. Holy crap, that's a lot of cages. Pew pew. Somebody just got wounded. What happened to Tyler Bates? His left leg is shot. Okay, so release the cages. Okay, we slowed some wounds there. Now let's get out of here. We are pursued by 6 police officers, and we are on foot. So I think our best bet would probably be to fight. Hit him in the arm, miss. Hit him in the arm, hit him in the leg. That's not very good. Okay, we've been shot once, twice, miss. Pisses on the floor, stares off into space. Shooting. There's only 3 left. We've only lost 1 liberal so far. Another one dead. Uh-oh, we just got shot with a shotgun. Or someone did. There's only 1. Okay, we got away. Yes! Still concerned about animal research. Somebody was arrested, I think. Evil research! Yes! That was awesome. Alright, so we need to send these guys over to the, Alright, they're both closed down. Fucking A. University Hospital. Go in and fix your shit. Alright. Cool. So we're gonna wait until the end of the month now. It's the 19th. Something happened to someone in Pendleton. Most of our guys will be out of the hospital. Okay, still worried about brutal animal research. So at the end of the month, we're going to release research. Whoa, hey, Dion, get away. Alright, cool. Brutal animal research. I think we will run research papers. Featuring research papers studying the effects of torture on cats. That ought to do it. Alright, Bert Wernos is standing trial. Charged with disturbing the peace. Plead guilty. You'll do your time and you'll get out. 1 month, no big deal. Spook is standing trial. Disturbing the peace. Do your time, you'll get out. Zombat, misdemeanor assault. We'll have hair sunk. Or closet socialist. Oh, he's guilty anyway. Bad hair sunk. 5 months in prison. Alright. Liberal agenda is looking good. Except for, whoa, there's a lot of gun control, a lot of conservative-looking kind of things there. I'm not too happy about that. Yeah, we need to get some gun control. Alright, well, next time on Let's Play Liberal Crime Squad, we move forward.